of Broadway Mania, and we're here for the opening night of Eleanor, the Eleanor Roosevelt musical, starring the incomparable Dee Dee Allen and Barry Glickman.
Let's talk process. When I'm in character, I go insane. I stagger, I stammer, I sob. I make the audiences feel my pain, and if they don't leave depressed, then I've not done my job.
Each time I find a role like Eleanor, the artist inside of me thrives. I put on that wig and those prosthetic teeth, and now I'm changing lives. By the time I get tuberculosis in Act Two,
even the people who are dead inside will shout bravo
on cue.
The first review is in the New Jersey Star-Ledger.
Don't tell me. What does it say?
It says we're a hit! We're a hit, and I think we deserve it.
That's for sure.
Also, it means that this tour de force will not be forced to tour.
To Eleanor, may she run for eternity!
To Eleanor! Cheers to a show that's so inspiring. It's almost too much to sit through. And if we run, that might mean one more thing.
That in 10 years or so, we'll do Eleanor too.
I can predict what the reviews will say before the next note is arrived. It's groundbreaking,
earth-shaking,
life-affirming,
breath-taking,
gut-wrenching,
heart-aching.
Into words, it's history-making. That's why every actor strives
for adulation and compensation that comes from nightly changing lives.
It's just what we do.